And it's a very, very simple technique. And we're going to hold our breath as long as we can. Remember that when you think you're there, you are halfway, according to a certain school. So it's really okay to push your breath hold. And can I have somebody's phone for the timing? So we're going to breathe for a minute. Breathe out fully. Hold on the breath in. As long as you can. We're all different, so sometimes you have to wait a bit. I hope that's okay. And then we're going to breathe in for 2 minutes.
Timer, stopwatch, I don't
hear. Yeah, this is perfect. And then we're going to breathe in for 2 minutes. Breathe in, hold, or breathe out fully. Breathe in, hold, and hold again. Then 3 minutes, 4 minutes. I think 4 minutes is the max. Maybe we go to 5 minutes, but likely by then you've had it. And then during breathing, I may massage your diaphragm, and maybe during the breath hold, I will push your chest. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so just raise your hand if you don't want to be touched by me, or rather by Carrie. It's really okay. We're good, so you can breathe too.
Amazing,
right?
Thank you, everybody.
And then I'm going to need your face now and then. Yeah. Or what's your code? Can you tell me? Or is that your PIN code as well?
No.
So okay.
I can tell you. I can tell you because I can't remember.
You can tell me, but then you would have to kill me.
I get it.
Yeah, I face him. All right. So lie down. Make yourself comfortable. Hello.
Ice came now?
I don't know. Did it come?
Yeah, it came.
Okay, great.
Yay.
We're
just starting.
Yes. Yeah, come join. But what should I do for the ice?
In the bathtub, right?
Should I put all the over there?
Where is it now?
It's in the near the bathtub.
It's okay. You better lie down, yeah. So what we're going to do, Nami,
yes,
is we're going to breathe for 1 minute and then hold our breath. And then 2 minutes, hold our breath. 3 minutes, hold our breath. I will guide you through the process. Okay, so please lie down. Okay. Can you also connect to this?
Yeah.
It's GBL4. So before we start, slow down your breathing. This is connected to the ice bath that we will take in a bit. And really slow it down. And then afterwards we will do the same, and you will likely notice the difference. Slow down your breath even more. That's it. Yes.
Yeah. Let me. I will remember the quotes.
Oh, okay. That's pretty easy. So slow down your breathing. I will time 1 minute. And you are going to count how many times you're breathing in a minute. And then in 20 minutes time, we will do the same, and you can measure the difference. So slow it down even more. I will count to three. Start timing. In and out is one count. So breathe as slow as you can. One, two, three. Timing, 1 minute. Notice that if you slow down your breathing, something is changing. If you can feel your heartbeat, you will feel it's going down. slow it down even more. Make your breath out longer than your breath in. Really, really calm down in just 1 minute time. And this is 1 minute. Remember how many times you were breathing, and then we'll start breathing deeper. Use your belly to first belly, then chest, or breathe in one time to your belly and chest at the same time. For 1 minute, start breathing. Breathe deeper than normal. And breathe faster than normal. It's okay if we hear you. Yeah, we're all together in a safe space. So you can just slow it down. Breathe faster and breathe deeper. Getting the stale air out, breathing out all the waste, breathing in oxygen, breathing in energy. Now let's take one more deep breath and breathe everything out, out, out. And then take a deep breath in and hold. Good. Hold it here. Just hold your breath. If you really need to breathe out, you do so, and then you hold even longer. If you want to know your exact time, you can raise your hands just before you breathe in, or just breathe in loudly so I hear you. And we can see if we can actually hold our breath longer. Or just wait, it's up to you. Over 2 minutes. Breathing deeper for the next round already. So we raise your finger up. 220. Good. Let's start breathing deeper again. Good. I like that sound. Breathe deeper. Fill up your air. The more we do this, the more you open up your lungs. So likely in 5-10 minutes time, you can breathe even deeper than you're doing now. We're breathing for 2 minutes. It's normal to become dizzy when you're breathing deeper, so know that that's okay. Yeah? If you get dizzy,
you need any help, just raise your finger. I come. Breathe deeper. In your own pace. Can be faster than you hear. Can be slower than you hear. Just keep on moving that air in and out of your lungs. Keep on breathing, deeper, a little bit faster. Keep on breathing, big breath. Breathe out fully. And then again, breathe in and hold. Hold it. Can be 100%, can be 80%. Really trust your own feeling. Sure, you breathe when you need to breathe in. Do it loudly so I can call out your time.
minutes 45. And 3 minute mark. Who is still holding their breath? Nice. 3 minutes 20. Wow. Just round two. Let's go for round three. Start breathing deeper, please. A few minutes of your life, use it to breathe. Nice breathing, guys. Keep it going. Just breathing deeper and a little bit faster. Dizzy is normal. Tingling sensations is normal. Just keep it going a little bit longer. Very strong, like it. Few more. Now, breathe out fully. Take a deep breath in, 80 to 100%, and hold.
exactly 3 minutes. Very nice. Everybody 3 minute mark. Amazing. Everybody ready? One more round. Start breathing again. Gonna breathe again a little bit longer. So settle in your breath and breathe. Gonna help you open the lungs. Normal tingling sensations is normal. Feeling your feet or your hands, maybe a bit of cramps, it's all normal. Keep it going. Thank you. Keep it going. Almost there. Just a few more breaths. Now, breathe out longer. Breathe out everything with every breath. Everything out on every breath. Empty your lungs on every breath. Almost there, for real. All right. Breathe out wherever you are. And then breathe in and hold. Breathe in and hold your breath. Last round.
After this, you can calm down, relax, take a little nap, 3 minutes. Who is still holding their breath? Nice. Three minutes, 33 seconds. All right, take a moment to relax, maybe 5 minutes. Thank you. come back to your senses. Move your hands, your feet,